Can you learn English from a non-native speaker? I hear a lot of discussions about this on the internet. There are a lot of people on YouTube that teach English and are not native speakers. Some people have a problem with this and think that people should only learn English from native speakers. I've thought about this a lot and would like to share my experiences learning languages from both native and non-native speakers of those languages. It almost seems obvious that the best teacher of a language would be one that speaks the language natively. However, I've had some problems with both teachers that are native speakers and learning materials that are written by native speakers. Most of these problems have been with learning Mandarin Chinese. For example, in some of the Chinese textbooks I use, there were some things about the language that were explained in a lot of detail that didn't need to be. I clearly understood the point without that. In fact, sometimes the longer explanation just made it become confusing. And then other times there were things I didn't understand at all that the books gave only a brief explanation for and left me completely confused. It seems the people who wrote those books really didn't understand the perspective of a native speaker of English trying to learn Chinese. They didn't understand what parts of the language are difficult for us and which came easy. And when they did try to explain something, they couldn't do it in a way that made sense to me as an English speaker. I had similar problems with teachers in classes and private lessons. They couldn't explain things about the language that confused me in a way that I could understand. In English, sometimes we talk about people talking in plain English, which means to speak simply and clearly without using complex vocabulary. That's what I needed. Some things about Mandarin and other languages just needed to be explained to me in plain English, but those teachers couldn't do that because their English wasn't really that good. Now, you should know that I am a native speaker of English, and I also teach English online, but I only teach intermediate and advanced English learners. I'm certain that there are aspects of English that I couldn't explain to a learner as well as someone with the same native language as them. As an example, if I were teaching English to a learner from Brazil, there might be some things I couldn't explain to them very well. But an English teacher whose native language is Portuguese could explain to them very clearly. So my answer to the question, can you learn English from a non-native speaker, is yes, you can. Definitely when someone is first learning English, a non-native speaker would be really helpful. At an advanced level, probably native speakers are best, but even then, I think there are questions and problems that may come up where a learner may still need help from a non-native teacher. And one of the great things about the internet and YouTube is that you don't need to have only one teacher. You can start learning from someone who has the same native language as you. Then over time, you can learn from both native and non-native speakers. Both types of teachers have their advantages and disadvantages. The smart thing to do is to use every opportunity you have to improve your English. If you would like to know more about my thoughts about how to best learn English, you can watch more of my videos on YouTube over here. Or maybe you would like to watch some of my English lessons here on YouTube. Or maybe you would like to visit the channel of one of my friends who is a non-native speaker of English from Brazil and watch some of her English lessons. Goodbye, and remember, with hope, anything is possible.